Good morning, friends. I am Sable A.T, teaching to you 12th Science Biology. In that, the first topic, that is reproduction in lower and higher plants. A small bit we are discussing today, friends, that is structure of microspore and the development of media metaphyting angles. Before going to the study of male gametophyte, we must know the microspore or pollen grain. As we know that in angiospermic flower, the androecium is a male floral bud. The androecium made up of a small unit called a stamen. Each stamen consists in two parts. The lower part, which is a stump-like structure called as filament, whereas the upper bag-like structure is called as anther. Now, at maturity, when anther is get matured, the pollen grains are released from the anther wall. After the bursting of the pollen anther wall, the pollen grains are released. The pollen grains are nothing but the male gametes. Male gametes, that is called microspores. Now, these microspores, from where the microspore of pollen grains are produced by the anther in the stamen. Okay, now these microspores are called as male gametes, or producing male gametes, and these microspores, each pollen grain, when released from this anther wall or anther from the pollen mother cell, each pollen mother cell in the anther undergoes the meiotic division. As a result, diploid pollen mother cell, that is microspore mother MMC, this cell which is present into the anther wall, that undergoes the meiotic division, so that tetrad or four pollen grains from each microspore mother cell is to be produced. Now each pollen grain is a haploid structure, what is called now as a male gamete or microspore. Each microspore or pollen grain has entirely the two-walled structure. The structure of microspore or pollen grain is like this thing. Exime, the outer wall, layer, and intime, the inner. In that, the cytoplasm and centrally situated nucleus. Now, each pollen grain or microspore or male gamete is haploid, that is N number. Then double wall, that is outer exile and inner in time, both get together called as porotal. Now this including centrally situated haploid nucleus and the exile, the outer wall is rough sometimes, and it is made up of a non-biodegradable substance, that is sporopollenin. Whereas intime is a smooth one. The exine covering the intime and leaving at certain places the microscopic gap that are called as germ pores. Now germ pores are specially made for the existing the pollen tube from the intact during the development of male gametophyte. Now, from this pollen grain or from this microspore. This is the structure actually, microspore structure. The male gametophyte is to be developed later on. It means that the male gametophyte is developed from the pollen grain. Pollen grain came from the anther, whereas in the anther there are pollen microspore mother cells which are diploid. They undergo the meiotic cell division, that is sexual division, resulting to 4 haploid pollen grains, and each haploid pollen grain sits like this way. This is the structure of microspore. Now from this microspore or pollen grain, male gametophyte is to be developed. Try to understand the development of male gametophyte. Now, development of male gametophyte. Now this male gametophyte is developed from this haploid microspore or pollen grain. First of all, the development of male gametophyte is takes place at two different places. The half of the development or two cell structure two cell structure, the development of male gametophyte takes place within the anther, whereas after two cell structure from the anther the pollen grain is transferred through the pollination up to the stigma, whereas stigma is mature and remaining development takes place on the stigma only. It means that before pollination and after pollination the male gametophyte is to develop completely. The half of the development before pollination takes place as the pollen grain undergoes the first mitotic division. As we know that mitotic division results into formation of two cell structure, the small cell and the larger cell. See, the small cell from this microspore or pollen grain, the small cell two cell structure is developed within the anther. Now the small cell is called a generative cell, and the larger cell which is irregular in shape, that is called a vegetative cell. The small cell has the small nucleus which is irregular in shape, not a regular shape, but the larger vegetative cell has the circular nucleus into the cytoplasm. Now later on what happened? The two cell structure formed at this stage. The generative cell is free floating into the cytoplasm of the vegetative cell. Now this structure up to this two cell stage of the development of male gametophyte takes place within this anther only. Within the anther. Now this stage, whenever the developed anther or developed into the anther wall, the anther wall get burst open and the two cell structure male gametophyte released during the pollination, and remaining development takes place after pollination on the stigma. What happened? The second mitotic division on the stigma takes place only from the generative cell. Here second mitotic division takes place only in the generative cell, not in the vegetative cell. Now vegetative cell has a vegetative nucleus and generative cell has the generative nucleus, so that this generative cell undergoes the second mitotic division after the pollination. Now first mitotic division resulted into formation of two cell structure before pollination. Second mitotic division takes place after the pollination on the stigma, and generative cell only divides mitotically to form two haploid generative nuclei. Now this each one is called as male gamete. Now the in time of the microspore, after the maturity, when pollen grain two cell structures stick on the stigma, the in time through the germ pore comes into tubular fashion, that is called as pollen tube. Now this pollen tube has two haploid male gametes, cytoplasm and a tube nucleus. Now finally at the end of the development what happened? The male gametophyte consisting two haploid haploid male gametes. These are haploid male gametes. Now two haploid male gametes into the pollen tube with the cytoplasm and the tube nucleus. Tube nucleus afterwards, when the fertilization takes place, going to dissolve and degenerate. Finally, two male gametes in the pollen tube. These no male gametes in the angiosperm are non-motile. They are not moving themselves, so they are called as non-motile. They are get brought up to the female gamete with the help of siphon or tube-like structure, and therefore the process of transferring the non-motile male gamete up to the female gamete during the fertilization is called as siphonogamy. Now, finally, complete male gametophyte is to be developed, and that consists of a pollen tube with a cytoplasm, two haploid male gametes, and a tube nucleus. Now, this is the complete development of male gametophyte in angiosperm.